The BenQ ScreenBar Monitor Light is a sleek and compact lighting solution that gives you the perfect amount of brightness with its auto-dimming ambient light sensor, hue adjustment features, and zero desk space design. Check out the BenQ ScreenBar Monitor Light links in the description for more information. Hello everyone, and welcome to BlueSpan's Dota 2 stream. Hello Fanil, how's it going, friend? Oh, we got a game ready. Great. Hi Leon, how's it going? Hi Ray, I have a level 500 battle pass. Hi Blend, how's it going? Oh no, these headphones are old, bro. It is Dota and Steak Day. Ooh, what kind of steak are we having, Pinkspan? Are you going to level up to 600 plus to get Wind Ranger Arcana? That is a great question. Hi, Premier. Wagyu New York strip. That sounds fancy and delicious. Hello, Wizard. Welcome back. Oh my god. I hope he knows how to play 3-year spirit. Yeah, right on time, Wizard. Actually, Leon, the clockwork's really meta right now. Probably good. You awfully near the pudge. Clork. Edition zero Earth Spirit. Hi, Apollo. No music for today. Can't hear the music. Can't hear the music. Hi, Lulu. Yep.
30 seconds to battle. It is in the bag.
How about now? It exists, but it's a little quiet. Yes. my god. By the way, I think he has a ward here. What's wrong with that guy? Doesn't actually have a ward? Oh dear god. Dark Willow mid? What the fuck? Armor power. Yeah, I'm gonna stop the stream for a second. And we're back. Hi, Jin. You're not obligated to follow up.
Bone's fine. My gears turn.
A to the deep. It needs more regen so fucking bad. Where's his regen? Yes. He's trying to rush fucking boots, man. Problem. Hi, Mark. So, is the Dota 2 sounds loud enough, guys? It creeps.
Alright, yeah, we can't do anything here. Be strong. Just gonna free farm. Just try to farm up.
HP before we can.
Your top tower is under attack. Huh? Your top tower is under attack. Spring forward.
You got it. Like this guy, he can't go in because he doesn't have HP. That's his problem.
Like a clock.
for a trap.
Nice, some solo farm. Shadow Demon, are you having impact top? Oh my fucking god, this guy's just right clicking all this shit.
Looks like we're getting dunked, but.
Let me grab my regen.
Sending clone top. Hopefully we can fight this.
Alright, let's... That guy's dead. I think Windranger is winning her lane. We're losing two lanes then. Hi, Mark. Got a Pudge over here.
On mid.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Yes.
Excellent job walking away.
Fight, fight, fight. I think this guy's still in here. Shadow Demon? He's right here.
I have no spell that can reach.
What? Can you use that? What the fuck is he talking? Oh. Oh, this
I was further back than were you and him, Mark? Yeah.
I'm well oiled.
He's still blood pudding his alchemist.
My five. I'll kill the Shadow Sham. Wait, let me hit five first. Yes.
I can send a clone bottom in 30. It's gonna have to be near a fight near the tower though. It's slow right now. I'll click on that range creep because Alchemist is too fucking fat. We're dead.
Are we?
Thank you.
Refresh! Oh my god!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Sorry, I was paying attention. I'm probably gonna stop this.
Hey guys.
Your bottom tower is under
attack.
That's
okay. There's still one bounty in our jungle. So sure. If no one else, I'll take it. Hulk's rushing radiance from what it looks like. Got one bracer.
DD on Willow.
Your spirit's supposed to be a Korra.
I'm low on mana.
Spring my trap. Yeah, pink spider spirit's way better.
Why did we just abandon top? Like, we were doing fine.
Fight it through, fight it through. Hey, anti-mage farm is very important, that's for sure. The only thing is Alchemist snowballs more quickly than you do, so he needs to be stopped. Hi, Kakashi.
Come in mid if he stays.
Yeah, she dies.
We can go. I fucked up my... Blink.
Hi, Devraj. Holy fuck.
The fuck rushes Blink. If he's still here, I'm gonna go.
Shadow Demon, you should have just stayed bottom.
Oh my god, dude. She has a haste.
I think Arc Warden's one of the strongest late game heroes, correct? Hello, Joker.
A lot of action on mid. Still good though. We should try and collapse.
Oh god. Oh, that was not the move. Yeah.
I'm almost there, I have hookshot.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna stay. Oh, I'm just kidding, this guy's here.
Oh shit, you have an urn?
Yeah.
How do you get an urn?
Out of stones.
Fuck, oh man, we both bought urns! Yeah. I'm gonna sell my urn. Fuck! God damn it, what a waste of 420 gold.
Space or something. Never mind. My gears turn.
The turtle wins the race. Your skill punch. Care bottom. I'm gonna grab the runes real quick.
I can TP.
They're all here.
Oh, I'll get blame him, I guess. Tower is under attack. Ranger's fucking level 12! I think our late game is...
The tower is super low.
Than
we should really be focused more on collapsing it and close the map out and just kill heroes. Back you up, but we don't really have pushers.
Got a catapult. Take it fine. Your top tower has fallen.
Kill this guy? Of course not. Oh, he didn't have ult, so that's nice. Let's take the tower.
Radiant structures are fortified. Two best rat heroes.
Ranger TPing.
Middle tower has been denied. Where'd you stop your TP? Can we go?
Alright, I'm dead. Let's see you stop it.
Rebels. Yes.
That blink is deceiving.
Oh, why did I go in? So I understand hookshot does an AoE stun, right? Doesn't say in the tooltip. Got the save your buddy syndrome. I know, right? I'm gonna fucking die for this, aren't I?
No TP for 10.
Your middle tower has. Oh shit! Stop him!
What the fuck, dude?
Oh god. Actually, our coordinates farmed, that's good. Mishka Battle Fury now, that's good too. Aussie school. Ring of Aquila. Hookshot bottom. Bam, baby! Four armor. Yeah, let's get armor. Yes. Bounty runes?
You're Peter's getting kind of farmed.
He's mine. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Sorry. We should outscale this pretty well.
Oh, I hookshot, dude. Guess we shouldn't have gone for this.
Yeah, it'll be there.
Alchemist is, the Shadow Blade. Yeah.
Spooky.
I'm still under warranty. Yes.
Just going Silver Edge for you. AM.
Grab this if you want to try.
Yeah, I do want to try, actually. So. I have dust. Let's go.
You guys can start.
Uh-huh. Never mind. I missed the roll. It's not worth it when I missed the roll. Well, never mind. It's worth it. It's worth it.
Yep. Rewards.
Help our boy.
Oh, I don't have.
Nice.
Thank you.
That's hero XP.
Dust.
Yeah, it's not great. Wins the race.
Clockwork is such an action-packed hero. Scare him off. How fun.
Trip trap. Diddy bot.
Diddy's bot.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Spring my trap. Double damage. And it's off.
Oh my god, there's a sentry there. They could dewater ward. Hi, Vinny.
There's two top. Does anyone want to rotate on them?
Your top. Yeah, we can go.
I want. Wait.
Three top, actually.
I close the distance.
Four top.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is falling.
Once we got one.
Good job. It's a big kill.
I'm leaving, man.
Still has blink.
A traipse for a trap.
Or some pudge.
You lie and you wait and you get kills. Fortunately, we lost our two. Did I get the kill for that? Aw, it was the other guy? Damn it! Fuck that guy.
Kill bottom if anybody comes.
RIP friendly neighborhood Shadow Beam.
Raj is up early now, isn't he? Old headphones.
Well, there could have been.
Yeah, right, man. Come on. Yeah, right.
Yes.
MKB.
That's my solution to the alchemist's dead. Gonna stop, you have to buy it, Daraj. You're dead. Hope I don't get hooked. What the? He wants to buy ingredients for making curry? That's fucking racist as fuck. Vinny, why? Why you do that to your own people? Spring forward. Are you fucking kidding me?
Here we can kill him. Oh, I can swing.
Wow, man. Are you serious? Are you serious? I can't believe that. I can't believe I missed that hook shot.
I soloed the elk. We're in good shape.
Well played.
Hi, Gabriel. Prepare for repairs. Sounds like he's lagging as fuck. Indian structures
are fortified. Yeah, we can push top while they push plant. Boom, there it goes. A deep ward up there, so.
Hi, Yoso. Oh yeah, battery assault damage, baby! Oh, no, I don't wanna die. I had this weird dream of Blue Span playing as an elephant. What is the best way to learn Clockwork Edition 4? Yeah, I'm pretty sure most pros play 4 Clockwork. Crit played him the other day? No, no, yeah, Crit played Clockwork the other day in a tournament game. So, was it like a Dota 2 elephant, Vinny? What, don't you dream about me too, Jin? Let's be real here. Damn it.
Pretty deep. I don't know. Dead. Oh, they're going on AM.
Oh, there is the techie's elephant. You're right. He doesn't have a fucking TP, man. Classic rookie mistake.
And the more they waste their wards in bad places is good. Also, 10-second BKP.
He'll die. He can't out carry AM in an arc this game.
Oh, there's a spider legs!
Dude, best item on Clockwork. My level 20 talent. Who's Sight Flare?
A badger now. But...
Okay, I'm gonna read it. I don't care about my position 3 or spirit or my position 5 shadow demon. I'm gonna read this book. Hi, Dance. Glad you like the haircut and hoodie, buddy. Hoodie, buddy! Uh-oh. What a stupid series of events.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Now I buy back.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Ah! Space. Wah wah. Did that sound effect work, Vinny? This guy feeds his clones like a machine. Oh, I did? Great. Great. Wow, this Dark Willow's build is so interesting. Yeah, he just doesn't even give a shit about his clones. He just feeds them 300 gold. 300 gold.
That's a good fight.
300 gold.
No.
They have Aegis.
I'm dead. You roll, man! Why are you Yules?
BKB again at least, but...
Zoom, zoom, zoom! Oh no.
Like a beaten blade, I come back.
Hammer power.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Stop him. Stop him.
Fucking fast.
Not yet.
Oh, you probably want the other. Oh. Yeah,
Windranger can't play as free.
Yes. Radiant structures are fortified.
Ah, oh, fuck. Should have blade milled earlier.
No, no, they hit people up. Just get out, yeah. We just mistook, it's fine.
The enemy's middle tower has been denied.
Oh, buddy.
The top.
Fortunately, it was meant. Have you guys been watching the Omega tournament? Big thingy? That kid? I feel like I need to be tankier. Antimage, you fucking pussy!
Who's up here? My extra 3 seconds on Salons now. They have BKBs. Who wants lamp? Still, they just need to be careful.
I'm not ready. Incoming.
They're dead if they catch you.
Not ready. And it's
the enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Might be dead. God, dude, why was that queued up?
Oh, the blade rail! Akuma Sages is out. Just say we only. We needed this guy. Player give true sight? Yeah, it does, Gabriel, with the talent. Finish the wreck.
Hit building. Hit building. Building.
Why? You're not gonna get him.
I wasn't gonna finish that Rex on that one.
Yeah, anyways, yeah, the level 20 talent, rocket, flare, true sight. Guy sounds like he's lagging really badly. But you guys can hear the Dota 2 sounds just fine now, right?
Flicker in there if somebody wants it.
My Dota 2 sounds could be 20% louder. Okay. That. Oh, I'm fucking all tabbed, motherfucker! Jesus.
Yeah, he.
Thanks, Premier. Here, let me try to fix it. I made it a little bit louder. Can anyone tell the difference at all? Hi, Nick.
My gears turn.
Radiant's courier has been killed.
Windranger mid. Careful, Windranger, you're gonna die.
Oh.
Something.
Hi, Mel. Is Dota 2 loud enough yet, guys? Oh, I have enough for my working now. Oh! The place! The misplace. Aim is quite pussy. I'm gonna tell him you said that, Gabriel. I'm gonna tell him Gabriel Wu said that you're a pussy.
Alright, one down, two to go.
Oh, have a camera. Oh no, my spy legs is still.
Do it! Just do it!
Hi, Didi. Nah, I'm not gonna say it to him. I'm not toxic. Holy fuck, look at this speedy guy.
500 short of buyback actually, be careful guys.
Hebrew is toxic. That's right. Gabriel Wu is toxic. Stop being toxic, Gabriel. Hi, Jonathan. I'm good, how are you?
The turtle wins the race.
Keep the wave shift, though. She's in biz all the time. Alex coming mid.
Yes!
Good.
I wonder if I can solo this bit.
Aim compressor, take that tier 2 top.
Oh, he's got that thing.
You're over there right now.
Nice save. Oh, not...
Fuck, dude.
30 seconds. They don't have a wave.
I'll buy back if I need to, but...
Their wave is still mid.
Crap Willow is here and suddenly she's over here. Trying to kill that bitch.
A hex on Willow too. I think they're gonna rush.
Yeah, they have a ton of control.
Incoming.
They use wards at least. Even if you steal.
Oh, what the fuck? This Dark Willow. Every time I try to steal the Aegis, he was here. I tried to steal the Aegis earlier. You're doing Roshan, and I was here. And Dark Willow, she was on me like a fat kid on a cupcake.
We let one set go.
Nah, we can defend this. We can defend this.
Seconds.
You don't have to lose shit, motherfucker.
Why did he just walk that way?
I can never fucking blade mail, man!
I've been got again.
We got out twice. The Ranger's still prowling though. Just stay together.
She bought back too, so she's just gotta be careful.
Alright.
Oh! Hey, he's dead.
Yes, sir.
Enemy's top tower has fallen.
Alright, they're crumbling now.
Yeah.
They got my clone TP, so push them aside for a second.
Why you have to push two buttons for BM? I don't know, man. That's just the hotkeys that I like.
10 seconds for clone.
Am I calling Dark Willow fat? I would never call a lady fat. I'm a gentleman. Dark Willow, however, is a beast.
Support.
The Rangers have health.
It's a buyback. I can pull allies now. If
I
need to.
I can try to put BM on space. Nah. I like it here. Man, I'm sure this Arc Warden fed the enemy so much.
Right, no
Arc Warden, no push.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Click Winters, click him, fuck me up.
Yeah, she's scary as fuck.
I'm lagging.
It's clone.
Spring my trap. I lag there, guys. 90s called, they want their haircut back. You know, Hassan, they have this kind of haircut in the military, right? Does your country not have the military? Yeah, I'm gonna fix the audio in a second, guys.
You're so fucking dumb, dude.
Incoming.
Alright, I'll fix Sand right now. Who's gonna fix Sand? Okay? Stream will stop for like 3 seconds. No panicking allowed. Panicking illegal. Oh, Antimage bought back. Oh, there's a Pudge Dune.
The enemy's middle
any mana, man. Oh shit. Banner runes are available. Oh, I'm almost 25. I'm gonna get the magic power. Heart of Dying. Oh, there's a tome here. Can I read it? That they smoked. So tight? What does that mean, Wizard? Level 25 anti-mage. So tight means your team more pushing, enemy team more kill. Hi Roderick, thanks man. Bo C QC 35 twos, guys. I might. Got it. I'm well oiled.
That's enough.
The turtle wins the race.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Rock it on.
Yeah. Fan award.
Regen and base.
A traipse for a trap.
We're
incoming.
Oh, money.
I can fight with my clone up here if you guys want. I'll get Rax if they go for that fight.
No, I just hit my button. Has fallen. Balance the scale. Going in to stop them. Coming back.
I don't have any more detection anyway. Yeah, anti-mage. Ah! Oh my god! Oh shit. Did my item usage kill me? Illusion. Anti-Mage Arc Warden games. Fun, fun, fun. Now here's a question. If I fight the enemy and my Eon Disc procs, but at the same time I'm using Blade Mail, but I am being hit by the enemy, do I still do damage to the enemy? Okay, we're gonna have to test that after this game.
Boys.
So how goes the camera programming, Gabriel?
Anybody want this cheese or refresher?
So the Viraj, what kind of stuff are you shopping for? Hi, loving you. Welcome back. Been there 3 weeks. I always get fucking text, man, before I can even use Blade Mail. This Dark Wheel is really quick on the hex. Better, I'm just really slow. Soft launch. September 1st. Ah, 300 gold. I kind of want Radiant to win this game. I don't know. Even though I'm a Dire, kind of want the underdogs to win in this particular game. Oh.
You might have killed me technically, but I appreciate it. Fun.
My wish may come true. Yes. Maybe we should throw this game and make it happen. The anti-mage looks like spawn. Not this time, motherfucker. Not this time!
And I'm an idiot.
Where am I? Oh, there I am. Wow, I'm so rich, what the? I had 1,000 gold, now I have 3,000 gold. Then you know that actually, Gabriel, Clockwork is a spider? Yeah, it's a talent. Oh, the fucking hookshot!
Shit, I got found. I'm dead 120.
fine.
No bye, guys.
Nice!
I don't know about these three though. Oh, buddy.
Coming.
You're gonna be okay. What are you talking about, Pola? That was a very okay game. Oh hey, we're on a winning spree. Your name sounds Greek. Yeah, I don't know, I just didn't feel like the star of this game. And we all want to be stars, right? August and Delirious has commended you. Yeah, I was just... Yeah, I don't know. I died 18 times. It's like if I were dead for 1 minute each death, that would be like 20 minutes of just sitting here doing nothing. He's Divine One! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I was thinking that he was going to be around Legend level. You want to see Dark Willow's items, Mirage? Sure, buddy. Dark Willow, she kept stopping me from taking Roshan. I don't like her item build, though. Yeah. Then again, I don't really play Dark Willow, nor do I play mid Dark Willow, so... Do I want to play ranked on this account? Yeah, sure, why not? Who is the unexpected divine? The Earth Spirit! The Earth Spirit is divine! Ah, you frustrate me. He let this alchemist free farm because he doesn't buy regen. Seriously. He's trying to rush his boots so fucking badly that he's sitting in lane with half HP for most of the laning phase. Of course he's scared to go in because he's at half HP because he's too fucking cheap to buy regen. And Alchemist free farms because of that. I actually did 46,000 damage, hero damage. Wow. That's actually amazing, considering I have 17,000 net worth. Oh, is that the second lowest in the game? Yeah, Clockwork's a good hero, but you just need skill to play him, guys. Yeah, even though my score is not good, actually the hero damage is really significant. Yeah, that's more than anti-mage. Think about all the space we made for him so that he can farm Battle Fury, Abyssal, Manta Style. Second highest DPS on my team. Oh, when you put it that way. That sounds pretty good. Who's the true MVP? What can I say? Yeah, I felt like this game I screwed up just by making these really tiny mistakes. Like, as an example, I keep initiating on some team fights, and you want the enemy to start their series of attacks, and then you blade mill, right? Anyways, I just keep getting hexed before I can even blade mill. Dark Will is really quick with the hex. Oh yeah, Gabriel, I want to see the interactions between Eon Disc and Blade Mill. Okay, we're going to try it right now.
From exile, I emerge.
Oh. No!
Prepare for battle.
But it doesn't work, right? Yeah. You proc Eon Disc? What am I playing as? Card support? Okay. So you proc Eon Disc? All outgoing damage doesn't work. Blade Mill is damage. Makes sense when you put it like that. Hi, Casey. Non-damage such as Culling Blade or False Promise does work. Oh, new game. Oh, I am safe lane carry.
Your turn to ban.
Cool beans.
5 seconds remaining.
What should we play, guys? I get to be the superstar now. It's my turn. Time to jug, you say? Void? Sniper? Does Sniper have good win rate this patch? Have a look. Lion, Medusa, yay, Pudge. The sniper at 45% win rate. Wow, that's like one of the worst in Dota 2, Gabriel. Yeah, that's low as fuck. Probably like top 5 worst heroes in Dota 2.
5 seconds remaining.
Oh boy, oh man, I don't know what to play. Play some clinks. Oh, we have mid techies. Oh, and they picked that hero. Oh my god. Oh my. All right, let's play some Medusa. I hope this techies is good. Previous rank mortal. Divine 4 mid lane. Divine 5 badge. Who am I laning against? Mid, safe, off lane. Probably these two, right? Wait, what? And she's the 5? Wait, what? Exactly 3,000 losses. Shall we give him 3,001?
I'm betting this one's in the
bag.
Prepare for battle.
I lost so much money I can't buy Tango and Wraithband. That is okay. Was it an Axe who has the 3,000 losses?
Right.
Hmm. Oh yeah. I'm not really sure about that techie's mid. Don't worry, man. Nobody's sure. So Axe, should we give you your 3001 loss? How likely am I? Oh, Miranda. They have Miranda, huh? Am I too late for the rune? I actually think that some pros played Techie's mid recently.
The battle begins.
I'm late for this. Yep. Oh, you got me. Yeah, got me. Fat cow.
Meet my gaze.
You bitch. What items should I buy? Oh, let's get a Midas. Oh, actually, should we get a Midas? I don't know about that. Midas is so hot right now. Yeah, we have Techie's team. I think we buy Midas. Wrong tree. Ah, oh, there's a Miranda up here too. Whoa. Yeah, let me buy some stuff. Wait. Thank you. Yep, TP. I'll take some of that. You cunt. Two Wraith Bands now, motherfucker.
Oh,
Oh shit. Looking. Get a coiling blade. Are you serious about this? Reactions, guys.
My gratitude is yours. Stronger with every skin I shed.
Oh, can't last hit under tower. Do you fucking math? Actually, I want to keep this lane here, I think. Or do I? Oh, no, we don't have a choice in this matter. The Slitch is a great support. It's like he's a real divine player. Hi, Fabi. No. Fuck, man, I hit nothing. Courier. Oh, thanks. This guy. Eating. Oh, let the Lich die. Sorry, buddy. You're gonna die. Wah, wah. I appreciate your efforts. Fucking last hits. God. Man, they really want my dick. My fucking last hits are so fucking shit. Did you get the Pudge persona, Fami? Yeah, I did. Oh, hit the Miranda! Yes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, oh, shit, my courier. Ah! my power treads, though. Get those bounty runes! For honor.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Rush. Want a game, Medusa? Not before you hear the sound of... Oh, keen optic. Keen optic. This is so fun.
None can resist.
Your top tower has fallen.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Midas? Midas. Midas.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh. That's, is that real? No, it's gotta be fake. Oh god, don't let me know. Okay. Ooh, that scared me. The real one's over here. Scared. Where's Ember now? Not right here, is he? I'm gonna try my best to carry, okay? Does the main arrow do 100% damage?
Quick as a snake.
Maybe we can test it right now. 50.
Your bottom tower is
no, it does not. Yeah, my courier.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Items. Oh.
Gorgons, guide me.
Back. Backable. Start ganking.
Silent as a snake.
Okay, I appreciate it, man, but you can probably stop because you're going to be really poor and you need a glimmer.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh yeah, just keep feeding me then. That's good. Fun, 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 fun.
Your top tower is under attack.
Fun. Chop him, Axe. Chop him. Anyways. Can you fucking come over here, you stupid bums? And gain 20.
Yes.
Gorgons guide me. Bring me Lana.
I'm not obligated to make any place at all. Oh. Oh yeah. The farming has only just begun, friends. Refusal. Meta stuff. You get back before you get charged by spirit. Nature's Prophet. I feel like I should have had a wand. I don't know. Wand. Yeah, wand is good value on Medusa because it gets even more value with mana shield, but at the same time, kind of slot starved as it is already. Vampire Fangs has greater night vision. Yes, it does. Great. Fortunately, I don't care about night vision. Is too low to charge me. Nature's Prophet, on the other hand, has teleport where I am. I'm gonna get out of here. This place is way too dangerous. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Slithering.
Over here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Rush! Fetch me some mana!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Lynx is really close to me. They really want to kill me. Really want to kill me. They know they need to kill me. Essence ring. Oh, isn't that really good? Okay, I'm gonna take the Vambrace. My mana is more valuable than HP. Okay, what's your point?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Play, my pet.
Oh no! No!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Alright, so after this match style, let's see here.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Manta style. Manta style. And then what? Well, we're gonna be the main. So, one thing to keep in mind is that we are actually the main damage dealer on this team. Axe is not going to be doing damage. Techies is... Techies? What build does this guy have? Yeah, Tusk is like a... utility type. So, we cannot be too defensive. This is a Smurf Angish. There's a gem here. Oh man. Kingbar. You have to know why you buy Monkey Kingbar, you know? Do you even have evasion? Monkey King War counters Kling. That makes sense. A lot of sense. Here's the one of the gem. Game. Oh, Axe still in. Oh. True. Let's play some Dota. Unpause on my own teammate. Can we? Oh god! Can we fucking play? Mohawk, he's dead, man. He's dead.
I said good day, sir. Axe misjudged.
Yes.
I wonder what killed Ember Spear. Actually, just gonna leave that there.
Gorgons, guide me. Yes. New treasures. Fight for.
Where'd the wave go? Ugh, I missed. We have two wards in this area?
Middle tower is under attack.
Like he's already dead. Let me fucking farm, bitches. I'll purchase Heaven's Halberd. Did I just get hit? I'm TPing out. Almost there, almost there. Oh, my math stuff. Oh. 45% physical magical damage received? Oh yeah, we need to have a look at the Ember Spirits build before we further our itemization. BKB next.
Your middle tower is is under attack.
Yeah, the problem is that I need this Quelling Blade. How I get like Hurricane Pike or something. We don't have that many item slots. Axe is level 23? Holy shit! Hi, fire. Going top.
Bottom tower is under attack.
Power.
Mama protects me.
I almost have. I'm brave. Oh, I'm gonna stand here. There we go.
I
have the classic Medusa build. Sir?
Run, vermin.
Your top tower is under attack.
Rise.
And P bottom. Moonlight mid. He's strafing. Ooh, what an intense game. Maybe I do need Monkey King War after all.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
What can I do, dude?
Your middle barracks has fallen. Your middle barracks has fallen.
Yes.
Meep, 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 meep.
Gorgons, guide me.
Maybe we should just go Divine Rapier.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Stay where you are. Tremble.
Your top tower is under attack.
Slithering.
Roshan has fallen to the Radiant. Your top tower is under attack.
Gorgons, guide me.
Divine pierces straight. Oh, I forgot to turn up.
Right. Quick as a snake.
Where's Klinks? Run a meter. Oh, where's my quelling blade? Alright, I dropped it. So. Another one.
Your top tower.
Dude, my sound just cut out.
Your top tower has fallen.
Cut out for you because it cut out for me, I'm pretty sure. I have fucking bombs in our base, idiot. Guys, I'm buying fucking Divine Rapier, you fucking pussies.
Yes. For honor. Lock eyes with a Gorgon. tremble.
When's Roshan time?
Yes. Fight for honor. Meet my gaze. Yes. Right. For honor. Slithering. Quick as a snake. Ooh. Rush.
Roshan's like on, right?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Silent as a snake.
I want to use my Midas, so I'm scared. Pull butterfly, just pull butterfly. Illusion Escape is so good. Heard the prophet's name.
Sliding.
Dire's courier has been killed. Your top tower.
We have a flicker? Yeah, I don't know if I want the flick though. Is this real Clinks? Oh, I want to kill him. There, Axe, we're far from our team. Yeah, I have Divine Rapier, okay, man? I don't want to die with you. Come to me, come to me.
Continue.
Dire's courier has been killed.
You and what army? None may stop me. Now my enemies pay.
She baited by Axe. Yeah. Left him. Me versus the world. Fun game. Fun game. Fun game. Honestly, I don't know, man. That lineup, how can I win with that lineup, huh? Yeah, so we have Lich, Axe, Techie's Tusk, okay. What was their last pick? Ember Spirit? Got a new game. Yeah, Techie's mid. I don't know how to play Techie's mid. I'm not gonna pretend like I know what I'm talking about, but I will say this. If you're gonna play something really unconventional, I hope you're really good at it. Seconds remaining. I'm in position 4 now, guys. You will practice her clockwork again. Actually, does Doom 4 work? Doom 4 could be fun, huh? Does Doom 4 work? Fuck it. Do we just try it?
5 seconds remaining.
Alright, I'm gonna try Doom 4. YOLO! That's right, Blue Orange. Now, hypothetically, if I were a Doom 4... Oh, this is probably... Venomancer is that. Glad you enjoyed the Medusa game, Andy. Yeah, I don't know. Our draft just doesn't have damage, so... I don't know, man. So if I were Doom 4, there's a few ways that we could approach this. We could go Blink Dagger, Hoofstomp. Grim? No. Pipe? We could go Pipe too. Glimmer could be good. Yes. Now I wonder if it's a good idea to get Devour as a position 4 Doom. And it's gold 50. Like, what if you put one value point in it? I would think that you probably want to max these two to have an early game impact. Is Infernal Blade, is that good at level 1? So let's do the calculations. Hi, Johnny. 16 base burn damage times 4, so that's 64 damage. But there's also 1.25% max HP. Oh, Haku, long time no see, my old friend. Where you been? Inferno is not good early. Well, I mean, like, it's 5% max HP is damage plus 64, right? Isn't that actually pretty significant? I think that's significant, is it not? Alternatively, we could just get Devour and be really greedy. How you doing, Haku? I haven't seen you in forever, bro! Actually good. You have to multiply that by, so it's 64 plus 5% max HP times 0.75, something like that. But Forged Earth is times 60, also significant. In times 60, that's 240 damage. Yes. But I can secure the rune here.
The battle begins.
The fire starts now.
I don't know, man. Yeah, I remember you from last game, man. You're really flamey. Don't be flamey this game, okay?
The mystery deepens.
The soul eater hungers. The ground burns. The sword of flame.
Eggs with Infernal Blade breaks passive with 100%. I actually didn't even know it broke passive. Haku says he stayed in Singapore for months. Just got back to Manila to celebrate his birthday on the 13th. Oh! Well, welcome back, Haku, and happy birthday! Oh, we can stack pull this.
Bring it. The inferno rages.
Shut up, dude.
My claws are red with the gold. Blood.
I don't know about the last one.
Till damnation come.
That is what you sound like. I need to keep this HP, this Ursa's HP down.
The soul eater hunger was not.
Suppose I should get devour at some point too, huh?
Yes.
Then I can get some of the creep abilities. I'm gonna mute your camera. See you later. I'm going to the bottom action rune.
Bring it.
Regen to you.
The fire spreads.
The mystery is renewed.
Yes.
Yeah, Haku, neglecting your friends again. Are you the friend neglector?
Yes, my nigga.
That's okay. Void skill is a little bit better. Ugh.
You and yours will not prevail.
Go. Good job. Good job. Good job. Bounties, please.
Damnation come.
Oh my god, the fucker already took it. There's a Venomancer coming towards you, TA.
Yes.
Claro, papi, claro.
Bump, 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 that is what you sound. Bump, 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 that is what you sound. Bump, 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 that is what you sound like.
The soul eater hunger.
Bump, 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 that is what you sound like.
Get some experience. Oh, this guy's level 5. Holy sh-
the ground burns.
I can't eat this. Powerful. Eat this one? Oh, I can! There we go. Wanna try to kill this guy? I got a rock. Hey, I did something. I did that. Just a little bit. Would have 6 yet? He's about to. Boyd, you're almost 6.
Middle tower has fallen.
You're gonna chrono, right? Are you gonna chrono? Hello? Oh my god. So what were you doing in Singapore, Haku? Look for a job. Bruce can now mini leap. Gorius, you didn't even know that? You noob. Uh-oh. Mom dead. I go top. Okay. Can we kill this guy? I got a rock.
Radiant's courier has been killed. Your top tower is under attack.
The Soul Eater. Yes. Oh, yes.
Waiting for. We're back. Fuck you.
Radiant structures are fortified.
It's okay. Go, go, go. We can attack. No ulti. No ulti.
Fan the flames.
Oh, Puck disconnected. Great.
Oh my god.
Midnight of your soul.
Master top. I don't want my green boots. No, no, no.
Yes.
Bonk, 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 bonk. That is what you sound like.
I don't do that. Yes. Oh, dagger, huh? Google lads or something.
The inferno rages.
Max level 4566. Oh my god. So you were stuck in Singapore? Does the government fund your housing or your food if you're stuck as a traveler? Oh, somebody read the tome and it should have been me. We're gonna try to jungle.
Bring it.
Worry about the creep. Do anything?
Yes. The Soul Eater hungers.
Okay, I'm just gonna stand here for the experience. We should get doomed. Oh no!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Did I get? Why I killed two heroes? I killed the puck and the Darkseer.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. It's good. I think I want to get rid of this hurl boulder though. You know, we want to get something else. Yeah, I think we get more devourer. Did your dad? Good thing your dad lives in Singapore.
Yes.
I think I want to eat the big centaur thing.
Your top tower.
15 minutes. 15 minutes. So in this game, in this particular game, actually the pipe's actually really amazing. This game. Yeah. I think this guy's probably gonna get a pipe already. Yeah, you can go Grease, you can probably get a pipe. That makes a lot of sense. Experience. Okay, that's it. Got it! Actually, Void got it before I did. Wow. You guys spamming it more than I am.
Your top tower is under attack.
Inferno rages.
Come.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
Oh my god, dude.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh no. How did Clockwork get down there?
Your top tower has fallen.
Where's TA anyways? Oh, there's... No! Mine!
My flame burns brighter. The fire spreads.
Hi Rifki, how's it going? It's Doom on a fucking shitty Venomancer. And I got kissed by a coddle. Yeah, I need some experience.
The Soul Eater hungers.
Here, let's get this one, why not? Oh, dragon skill.
I am the midnight of your soul. Yes. Defilement.
Oh, my skeletons.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Barbecue on Discord. Oh, this guy's gonna chaos my shit. Damn it, Coddle.
Oh my gosh.
Actually, I shouldn't. What does that mean? What? I don't know what you're saying, man. Speak clearly.
Tower is under attack.
The Doom Ursa, right? That's what he means. Doom Ursa. Minutes.
I am the midnight of your soul.
Hi Marco, how's it going?
Tide is money. Handsome devil, aren't I?
This guy's level 16, what the fuck? Man, this Venomancer is level 16. See later, Apollo. Did he just read- what? He couldn't even have read two tomes. Because the second tome disappeared. He probably read one tome, but he's the highest level on run read and the second highest level in the game.
Instructions are fortified.
Inferno rages.
Enemy's bottom tower. I'm fucking dead. It's worth it, man. 450 gold. I need a better skill though. I got this shitty fucking tornado thing.
Oh,
there we go. Waiting for this.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hell's on earth. The fire spreads. Bring it.
Too late for this shit, aren't we? Yeah. Oh man, this guy's late as fuck. Can he even get that kill? Oh man, I don't know. Hi Christian, welcome back. Oh, maybe I'll take the Philosopher's Stone. Oh, you know, I need to initiate my war stop. Where the heck is Vinit, Vidan, and Taka? Yeah, they actually come here all the time.
To damnation come. Yes.
Oh dear. Not a good fight. Team, I'm playing.
Your middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Time is money.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Ugh. I got hit by a fucking rocket, man. Oh my god, what the fuck happened? Oh my god! I'm going to the bathroom. Beer back. Fuck this game. Fuck this game.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Your middle is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
Mega kill.
Bring it.
We're gonna lose this game 4-5. Can you help me? Never mind. Wow, just wow. I think Benny just played, didn't it? Good deal, let's have PKB. Yeah, that's why we're losing. I forget that it's 4 versus 5. Whatever, man. All right, I'm out of here.
This game is over.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
All right, you know what? That was my bad. That was my bad.
My gratitude.
But I will say this: we're fucking losing 4 versus 5, anyways.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Infernal. Bring it.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Why are we losing 4 versus 5? Anybody got an answer for that? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Wait a minute, Tia, you're 6 and 9. Okay, but you're useful, right? Huh. Okay, man. Good. I want this game to end anyways. Haku, try the sound effect commands again.
Middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Got him.
Your middle tower has fallen.
What's going on here? And Cardle, man, you. The 10-minute tome? You'd rather take the tome over me to get my doom. Hey, bud. Okay, I got time for one more game, guys. I'm curious how I could have played position 4 Doom a little bit differently to have more impact. I think I ran around with like a useless slick skill for a while. Yeah, I had like the tornado creep for a while. That wasn't very good. Now the stone golem creep was okay, but it's only a 0.6 second stun. So it wasn't that great. Mana burn creep. Yeah, I was thinking the mana burn creep. But then you're kind of like at the mercy of RNG, right? Yeah, maybe we start with Devourer level 1 and we actually have to go looking for that creep and hope that we find it. Yeah, this team was not good. I played like shit, but so did everyone on this team. And it was 4 versus 5, honestly. If you can't win 4 versus 5 without someone on your team intentionally feeding or just running down mid and feeding wards and couriers, you didn't deserve to win anyways. So yesterday I actually found out that one of the troll creeps, like the healing troll creep, it actually gives like 2.5 mana regen per second aura. So actually that my teammate and I, we were just spamming the shit out of our spells. It's actually great. Yeah, I would try it with this is the Underlord.
Remaining.
Yeah, position 4 Doom. There's a lot of ancients in this game, Jesus. Oh, I'm the mid player. Okay. Okay, no problem.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
Come on, pick your fucking hero. Wow! We have 2 healers, but no control. Pop was picked Haku. This Smurf of mine is actually the highest MMR on this team, huh?
10 seconds remaining.
In what situation is the small heal useful?
Turn to pick.
I think if you're busy last hitting, it's actually kind of hard to use it. But if you're, was it? I have to pick now, huh?
10 seconds remaining.
Hmm.
5 seconds remaining.
Oh, Magnus is banned. Fuck. I play sniper. Yeah, I think it, I think if you're positioned for Doom, you can probably just spam heal on your core. Sniper mid. Battlefield. So Haku, are you working now in Manila?
I hate life.
Fuel spam sustainable? Yeah, it's a very low mana cost. I can't remember what it is. I have some tangos, guys. Tangos, wards?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I totally just kind of spaced my.
It happens. All good.
Thanks.
I have the ward too. Ward, ward.
Yeah, of course. Sorry. I was playing a lot of four recently.
seconds to battle.
All the tips. Hey Pavel, thanks for subscribing.
It's coming through with the woo.
That went well, I think.
I hate life.
A Shadow Fiend.
The battle begins.
Hey, will you dagger him? He can die.
You want to be my maid? Do you suck?
I'm trying to get their room. Nope.
That's cool, dude. I mean, we just first blooded easy. Oh, we didn't get the first blood, dude. Yeah. I'm coming, we can maybe even fight these guys. Yeah, they both have zero armor. Classic Dota 2, am I right? What is this? This dude might die again, no joke.
Oh, he got one, fuck. Oh, he got two.
I'm just gonna tilt them.
That one! Motherfucker. Oh my god, there's a pudge here. Pudge mid.
Yeah. This wave will come back to you. I'm gonna suicide the rock. You'll have like a double wave, it's fine.
Yeah, I see it. Gunpowder.
Items? You can drop now.
Pudge.
Of course. Be there shortly.
Run and gun!
Pudge gonna hook me again, dude. Pudge's bottom.
Top is Mega 1. Pudge is very roaming, though. Just kind of be aware. Doom's jungling, I think. As you say.
Not by a long shot. My spotter fucking miss. You in a bit, Haku?
Yeah, Doom jungling. Spam pull top. Actually, we can kill him. I'm behind him. Let it push. Let it push a little bit.
I have DD over here. Look.
Yeah, I'm coming. Okay. It's yours.
Oh, dude, that's the Underlord from last game. Omni, look. Run and gun. Look at you run at him. You can kill Omni. We can kill the Shadow Fiend. Yeah. One shrapnel and I have my R. You don't need to be here.
If you wait.
Okay then come.
Yeah, I'm close. Go for it. G. No. Yeah, he's dead.
Heal me? Oh.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Hey, I might live on me.
You don't know what BenQ is? It's a equipment manufacturer. Oh, I see that.
Oh, crits?
My spotter guides me.
Oh my god, can't even get that last hit. Yes. Looks really familiar.
No TP for mid. Okay, I don't know what's going on, dude. Sorry.
Hutch is really good at hooking me.
okay mid. PA's got like a perfect game, essentially.
I need to stop getting hooked by this fucking Pudge. Hi Lena, no toxicity today, okay, thanks. Battlefiend might be top, never mind. Pudge. Full time hooker. Full time hooking me. Are fortified.
My spotted direct. Pudge might have shown up and be here, but we have. It's okay, this is okay, this is okay. Go, go, go. Go on him, go on him. Hey. TP. I'll take it. Into the breach.
Was Pudge top?
No.
Oh my god! Okay. This fucking Pudge.
He's getting you, dude. Don't get tilted.
My belly burns.
Doomed? PA, can you assist? Okay, never mind. Yikes.
I think Pudge is there the whole time? Oh, we can stack this, huh?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes. And we start.
Spotted. Your middle tower is under attack.
Of course.
We have pretty good team comp. Omni and I can keep you guys alive.
My spotter guides me. Touch top, okay.
I have a TP coming up. Let's push bot. Let's just fucking hammer three heroes at bottom and let our cores farm.
Into the breach. You die.
Can you get her to blink? Can you link her up?
Where's Pudge?
Your top tower is under attack.
Easy.
Your tower is under attack.
Man, PA's not farming this.
Just keep it going. Fuck it up.
The enemy's bottom tower.
You want me to go, Greaves?
God, there's a snack here.
Of course.
Okay, okay.
Your top tower is under attack.
Easy shot.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, that stack.
Fuck. Four heroes, man. I don't know.
I've been waiting for a friend like you.
Time to run, motherfucker! What the?
Raindrops, I think, right? God damn it, this guy just hooked me out.
Good hooker.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro.
Your middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are falling.
Come on, you fucking stupid golems.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Pudge sitting like behind here. And they're just okay. Bullshit. And this tower is gone.
Your middle tower has fallen.
These are all stacks, by the way.
A PA take them one.
Yo, yo, I need help, fuck. Please heal me. This is warded still.
Hey Daniel, these are old headphones.
Tippy top. I need to get PA vision. Yeah, we can go.
Yeah, let me try. TV's here.
Battlefield might be running at me.
Run and gun.
I'm gonna get doomed then.
Snipe hunt.
I'll tear you to pieces.
Attack.
Battlefield might be here. I don't know.
Thank you. I have heals for you.
I'm coming top with assassinate.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
God damn it, dude. Fucking sucks the TB's doing great.
Your bottom tower is under
attack. We have no stuns, I guess.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
I think we should do this.
Oh, Undying's compromised.
Yeah, it's okay, it's good.
Almost there.
Yeah,
you got a tombstone?
Space.
You got a tombstone?
Space.
No, dude, I'm shrapneling. Yeah, if you guys look in the description of stream, these are called the Bose QC35-2s.
I will not lie about it. Five Orb of Venoms and then Abyssal Blade. That's the play, dude.
Oh, that's mine.
Live a ward there.
Into the breach. My spotter dies.
Coming. It looks like you're dead. Back, back, back. Prince?
Illusion!
Yes!
Error. Two of us are dead. Battlefield. Dang, sounds like Morgan Freeman. Holy shit. Here goes. Here.
Your bottom tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack.
The game is fine. We really should do this. We need to do this.
Of course. All
We go, Roshan? After tier 1? The enemy's middle tower. I even deordered it. Your bottom tower is under attack. Yeah, yeah, come. What? What happened just now? How did Doom get in there? Did he blink in?
His crow?
Have I seen the COD teaser? I have not. Oh, throwing. Uh-oh.
Yeah, maybe G.
Invisibility.
Running around our shadow.
Yes. Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Yeah, Doom is playing. But he showed up, I don't know. It smoked.
Back.
You die. Your top. I'm going top. Show it out. What did I tell you? I guess.
Codes on the right.
Your middle tower has fallen. Sure is shooting. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower has fallen. Your bottom barracks are under attack.
My spotter guides me. Much DP top tier 2.
Now my enemy. Man, we need 2 items on PA here. We need the abyssal and the BKB.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
I should take this outpost. Kinda scared, man. Good idea. Yeah, no, it's not. Yeah, let's not.
Wipe hunt. Eat lead. Yes. Into the breach. Easiest shooting that.
Hey, Sunia, the only way you could do that is if you had me on your friends list. Real CB. Thunder down.
We got Doom for it, it's worth it. Yo, you can't chase without a BKB, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I don't know. We're just kind of throwing, leaving the base.
Okay. What the fuck?
They're gonna go Rosh now if they're not dumb. He has ult still.
Of course.
Oh, Pudge's hook.
Oh, you gotta get out of there, buddy.
Snipe hunt. Jump around. Come on, jump around.
The enemy's bot
somebody's making space.
Has fallen.
Yes.
I think this gets better for us, to be honest. So.
Yeah.
Rift Band, better than Javelin? I don't really know. You have to do the math, but I think Javelin would probably be better. Pudge.
Your top tower is under attack.
Thanks, dude. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it.
Your top tower.
Sniper's a beast.
I'm a beast. I'm a beast.
Dude, that guy wants a Sunday so bad. Oh my god, dude.
I don't have mana. Somebody give me mana!
Oh, dude, 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 there is...
Oh, shit. Yeah, we did.
Oh boy. Okay, you buy back now. Okay, alright, dude. GG.
I need 300 gold.
Rune Rush? I don't know, dude. Fuck, alright. Man, that was the slick of them.
Uh-oh. Fuck, we lost.
Dire structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Too powerful. Someone use the telescope for me?
On it.
One more Cedarex.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm down to play. This illusion can 1v1 me.
They're already committed.
I think we must. I mean, he does have a lot of damage.
My soul. I discharge your soul.
How's that possible?
Bottom, I get shoved in. Hi, titties. Ah, that's it, guys. That's it. Hi, Phoebe. That's the game. His Aegis, his Aegis expire?
That was hot.
That was. Good cheese.
Oh, okay. It's actually good. Reset. What? Okay.
Let's go.
Look at
that. Oh. Hi, Ibrahim. My turn. Almost got it.
All right. Let's make some plays. Sentries. I have one left, so I'm just gonna chill on the vision. Nice, very cool.
Trick shot.
This is ranked, yes.
We just can't leave. Are they gonna wait next to Ross or something?
Hi Artur, how's it going?
Yikes, dude. They are certainly there. Looks like the wolf is at our door.
Buy my item, dude.
They're probably just gonna like doom somebody, right?
Devon Rapier Power!
Champ, dude. Okay, be careful, be careful. This Pudge is a.
I go back to fan.
Oh, pop! Crit! Oh. Wow. You guys. How do we ever push out?
I'm gonna buy Boost Travel after pushing out top.
I'm walking the creeps out mid, PA, and I don't know.
There's a room.
Good. How do I get there?
Meme tank, dude. I'm coming. Mini BKB? Okay.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go with PA, okay?
I don't do anything to creeps. Yo, it's fine, it's fine. It's down. I think we just do this. Let's just go.
Okay.
It has a refresher shard. Who's that for? You? BKB? Professor Shard for BKB? Come on, anyone?
I should let Sniper get that.
Yeah, you should. Okay, man.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay.
You should escape here. Cheese?
Yo, Razor, cheese, baby. Big item. I'll do double tomb, I guess. Or double GA?
Yeah, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah.
Good luck. Dude,
I'm too scared to farm.
Okay, they're all up, so I don't know. They might just be able to hit our base. We might have to do something crafty. BKB hit, you know what I'm talking about?
Maybe I can bait an illusion.
Yeah, I think actually if they run everyone at our base, we just lose, right? So we gotta keep it pushed. Oh, Doom here.
I'm gonna send an illusion in, okay? See what happens. I'm gonna shove out top.
Oh, auto with you. My spotter guides me.
I got base. I'm of sight. I'll get boots of travel too, okay.
You're fine.
I got it.
Your ancient is under.
Yeah, she just went up there. Actually, I'll hold the. We need a telescope. Spell prism, Omni.
Gunpowder justice. Lead.
Fun. Oh, they had a ward there. Okay, PA, you go smoke. Maybe you blur. You smoke the A plus one. The vision. Alright, boots of travel too.
Yes. I mean, we have Aegis, right? Yeah. Are they gonna wait it out?
Can someone like Omni or Undying follow the PA?
Yeah, I'm following. Let's go. You have to. bottom. Dude, this shit again. Nice play. Good call. I mean, these kills just don't matter. Fucking mega. That matters. He's breaking you now, right? With his E. Oh, it looks like it's a big fight. Mid.
But I have agent.
Okay, I'm gonna come soon after I kill more creeps. He died twice?
Yeah, buy back, everybody buy back. I have 2 on death and I have buy back. So I might just suicide beginning of fight and buy back.
Your ancient is under attack.
Oh shit!
That cannot happen.
I can pick up the Reaper. Come on.
Ancient. One fucking hell. Jesus.
Ah, damn it.
Did they get Rapier?
No, I have it.
Sniper got it back.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yep. I know.
The game will never. Now we heal this thing, dude.
As you say. Yeah, no, that's a great idea, man.
Get it. Yeah, I gave you Tome because your 30 is closest.
We have a repair kit? What are you talking about, Ibrahim?
Such a mess.
My spotter directs. Sure is shooting.
Hudge can blink and hook me at any time. Yeah. Battlefiend.
Oh, fuck that vision, dude. This might be my life for the game. It is.
Yes? My spotter guides me.
Repair kits have 3 charges and heal buildings? Wow!
Like, complete your Dragonlance, because you're not going to get the Satanic, and you got 1 fight left. Spotted.
Okay, I got it. Nice try. Did you really just explain an item to me? Damn, dude. Holy shit. GG, guys. Oh, GG. Dude, this Pudge is so annoying. Killed me 5 times. Okay, that was the last game of today. Does anybody have any questions or comments? Why do I have two boots? Two bots? One for each foot, man. When you go outside, you wear two shoes, right? Barricade. If you use Tango, you get HP if you eat a tree. Why not Morbid instead of Boots and Mega? Actually, yeah, you're right. I should use the Morbid mask. But you know what? It's just not a really important detail. Unimportant detail. At least with power treads, you know, you get like, what, 35 attack speed and agility? But yeah, there was a few times where I was hitting Blade Mail Punch and... Not really important detail. Damn, that game was dragging. See you later, titties. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here, guys. I'm gonna go make some food. Lunchtime. I hope everyone had fun watching the stream today. I will maybe be back tomorrow around the same time. So if I'm back, it should be around 8 a.m. Pacific time, okay? Anyways, have a great day, great night, guys. See you soon, okay?